Hello friends, I am Sushant Raghavan. Welcome to technical and quality session. For understanding the technical requirements and quality standards in clothing industry, making a sustainable garment, I have good practical experience in the apparel manufacturing sector. My skills are CAD pattern making, sample development, technical requirements, and measuring quality performance. Today's session is about spirality in knitted fabric in clothing industry. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Now let's begin the presentation. Spirality in knitted fabric. Causes of spirality. Effect of yarn properties. Effect of machine parameters. Spirality in knitted fabric. Cotton single jersey knits exhibit a tendency for the coarse and veil loops to skew when allowed to relax. The ideal model for a single jersey fabric would have the courses and veils aligned at a perpendicular angle, with the veils oriented parallel to the edge of the knitted tube or open width fabric. Skew can be defined as a fabric condition resulting when the knitted veils and courses are angularly displaced from that ideal perpendicular angle. This displacement of the courses and veils can be expressed as a percentage or as an angle measurement in degrees. If the veils are skewed from the vertical, the resulting configuration will be called veil skew. If the courses are skewed from the horizontal, the resulting configuration will be called course skew. Spirality in knitted garment. Spirality is very common inherent problem in plain knitted fabric. Some of the practical problems arising out of the loop spirality in knitted garments are: displacement or shifting of seams, mismatched patterns, and sewing difficulties. These problems are often corrected by finishing steps such as treatment with resin, heat, and steam, so that veil lines are perpendicular to the course lines. Such setting is often not stable, and after repeated washing cycles, skewing of the veils normally reoccurs. How to measure percentage of twisting? Place the garment flat on table, allowing it to fall naturally with the twisting. Measure total side seam length B from underarm. Measure A is the distance between side seam and fold of side garment. Twisting percentage equal to A divided by B into 100. Causes of spirality. The residual torque in the component yarn caused due to bending and twisting is the most important phenomena contributing to spirality. The residual torque is shown by its twist liveliness. Hence, the greater the twist liveliness, the greater is the spirality. Twist liveliness of yarn is affected by the twist factor or twist multiply. Besides the torque, spirality is also governed by fiber parameters, cross section, yarn formation system, yarn geometry, knit structure, and fabric finishing. Machine parameters do contribute to spirality. For instance, with multi-feeder circular knitting machines, course inclination will be more, thus exhibit spirality. Below showing a knitted garment where torque in fabric is too much, causing side seam to be uneven from side to side. Effect of yarn properties. Count, degree of freedom of yarn movement in the fabric structure contributes significantly to the increase in spirality. Dimensional parameters of fully relaxed single jersey fabrics depend on the yarn linear density and tightness of construction. If diameter is reduced, its resistance to deformation is lowered. It indicates that deformation of loop structure is influenced by yarn count. In other words, the finer the yarn, the more will be the spirality due to more twisting. Twist. Usually in knitting, low twisted yarns are used. High twisted yarn has a great impact on spirality due to its unrelieved torque. With the increase in twist, the twist liveliness increases. This in turn causes the angle of spirality to increase. The direction of spirality in the fabrics knitted from short staple ring spun single yarn is determined by the yarn twist direction. Thus, the technical phase of single jersey fabric exhibits spirality in the Z direction if a Z twist yarn is knitted. Effect of yarn properties. Yarn twist multiplier TM. This index is represented by the following formula. TM equal to TPI divided by square root N, where TPI indicates twist per inch and n represents yarn number in an indirect system. The cotton system, unless otherwise specified, with the increase in twist multiplier, the angle of spirality increases. Yarn twist factor TF. TF is related with the following formula. TF equal to twist per cm into square root T, where T signifies yarn number in text. Raising the twist factor of 2 ply yarn increases the left hand or S direction spirality, whereas increasing the twist factor of single yarn increases the right hand or Z direction spirality. Effect of yarn properties. Conditioning. The minimum spirality level that can be achieved by several ways, such as storing yarn at appropriate temperature and relative humidity, or by thermal conditioning with low temperature saturated steam in vacuum that results in a speedy relaxation. This process balances the twist so that it does not regain its original state. However, there is no systematic study carried out to understand the effect of yarn conditioning on spirality of single jersey fabrics. Spinning method. Yarn produced by different spinning technique has a direct bearing on spirality of knitted fabric. Friction spun yarn made of 100% cotton produce fabric with highest degree of spirality, followed by ring spun yarns. Both rotor spun and air jet yarns produce fabrics with a low degree of spirality. Blend. In general, 50x50 cotton polyester blends have a lower tendency to produce spirality in fabrics than the 100% cotton yarns. Spirality can be virtually eliminated by using 50x50 cotton polyester blends of air jet and rotor yarns. Effect of fabric properties. Fabric stitch length. This is the length of one loop in knitted fabric. Spirality increases with the length of loop. Fabric structure. More spirality in single jersey due to non-arrest of loops. By adding moisture to such a structure, the twist will try to revert as it swells. That distorts the shape of the loop. In double jersey, the effect of spirality is nullified. PK and honeycomb also show spirality even if sometimes two beds are used. Spirality can be noticed in certain jacquard structures. In stripe patterns, it increases with the size. No appreciable problem of spirality is there in rips and interlocks. Fabric tightness. Slack fabric presents higher spirality angle compared to tightly knitted fabrics. At each level of yarn twist factor, the degree of spirality decreases linearly with the fabric tightness factor. Fabric relaxation. Fabric relaxation, dry and wet treatment, removes the residual knitting tension in the yarn introduced during the knitting processes. The relaxation treatment relieves the residual yarn torque as a result of changes in the molecular structure and increasing yarn mobility. Effect of machine parameters. Number of feeders. The number of feeders in a circular knitting machine also influences the angle of spirality. Due to more coarse inclination, spirality will be more. Direction of machine rotation. Direction of machine rotation has influence on spirality. For Z-twist yarns, the wheel go to the right and thus giving Z-skew. And S-twist yarns makes the wheel go to the left, giving S-skew to the fabric. With multi-feed machines, the fabric is created in helix, which gives rise to coarse inclination and consecutively wheeled spirality. Direction of spirality depends on the rotation direction of the knitting machine. Gauge. In knitting terminology, number of needles per inch is called the gauge. Smaller the gauge, lesser will be the spirality, keeping other parameters constant. A proper combination of linear density and gauge is required to reduce spirality. Example, torque can be controlled in 20 gauge and 40s count. Knitting tension. The effects of various knitting tensions, including the whole process of loop formation of fabric spirality, has been investigated by the researchers. The twist factor of ply and single yarn, loop length and fiber diameter has significant effects on the angle of spirality, while yarn linear density and fabric tightness factor has comparatively lesser effect. Corrective measures. Compacting. Compaction reduces the length of the fabric based on its elongation during processing. which in turn reduces the width. It helps in controlling the shrinkage of the fabric. There are two types of compactors, open and tubular. In tubular compactor, the squeezing line gets on the sides in this process and is done on natural movement, thus controlling spirality. If the veils are straightened manually, then it results in spirality. Resin treatment. Cross-linking the fabric by means of interfiber bonding also reduces spirality. Resin in the form of aqueous solution is applied and set by passing the fabric through a high temperature strainer. This method is not recommended for cotton fabrics since it weakens the cotton yarn. Heat setting. Steam or hot water setting reduces twist liveliness and hence spirality. Moisturization is recommended for cotton yarns so that fabrics are made to relax permanently. Balancing yarn twist factor. In an earlier investigation on plain knitted wool fabrics, it was revealed that raising the twist factor of a ply yarn increases the left hand of S-direction spirality of fabrics. But while increasing the twist factor of a single yarn, there is decrease in the left hand of S-direction spirality with an increase in right hand of Z-direction spirality. Thus, there is possibility to balance twist factor for both ply and single yarn with a view to achieve zero spirality. Experimental study by Chen HQ on wool knits indicates that when the ratio of twist factor of the ply yarn to the twist factor of a single yarn is about 0.73, zero spirality may be achieved. Thank you for watching. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Please comment your valuable thoughts. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when I post a new presentation. Bye, have a good day.